sana.
So basically, before they do anything to your hair, they will take a macro camera to take a picture of your scalp to assess the situation, and then they will lead you to the washing station and do their signature Sada hair spa that removes buildup of products that you've been using throughout the years, and that includes dandruff, hair problems, and everything. What I really love about this hair salon is that they use natural and organic treatments for the hair, and everything's from Japan. I have such high regard with Japanese products, that's why I fell in love with this salon. And then they will also give you a scalp and back massage that will make you close your eyes because it's really so good. As you can see me doing here. Transferred to Ayala Malls just beside the Vista Mall to eat lunch. We ate at TGIF. We are so full, we don't even know how we finished that lunch. So heavy and so good. After that, we went up to Tagaytay City purposefully to get blueberry cheesecake at Tal Vista Hotel. Unfortunately, it's not in their menu for quite some time, so we just grabbed some milk tea, parked in Starbucks, and let our driver fly his drone. It was just almost done raining, but he did get a good footage though. After that, we went down via Stalisa Road and had a stopover at the outlets in Lima Park. We rode this dry bike that doesn't have an engine but used your own energy. How eco-friendly, right?
One, two, three, go!
Then after that, we were all thirsty, so we grabbed some milk tea and food and went home.
It's Dave's birthday and we went to...
Yes, exactly there.
What
type of Tagaytay.
Fixed our hair.
Your.
In No Valley. Then we went to Tagaytay. And then we went to the Ayala Mall sa Tagaytay to get milk tea. Serenity. Because the birthday girl loves them. Then we went to Starbucks and JP.
Ako yung pipit.
Overall, it was a really good day with the birthday girl and us. It was so much fun.
Kamsahamnida!